Marsha Thomason.
Exactly.
Well,
now, love interest.
Yes.
Are we going to see a love interest?
Yeah. I'm so excited because, you know, Christy, Diana's girlfriend, has been mentioned many times. It's like, you know, Diana arrives home. Christy, oh, she just left. You know, she's like the mythical imaginary girlfriend. However, we are finally going to meet her. They are going to cast her this season. I'm not sure how many episodes she's going to be in or how big her involvement's going to be, but they're definitely casting her. And we're definitely, she's going to be in one episode for sure.
Okay, off the top of your head, any casting thoughts?
Like, somebody over there mentioned Ava Mendez, and I thought that was a terrific idea.
That would be great. Yeah.
That would be lovely.
That would work.
I think we're aiming a little high, but somebody like that, yeah.
Okay. Well, so what do we see with Diana in the finale tomorrow night?
Yep, easy answer.
You know, Diana and Jones, as usual, are on hand with Peter, helping him do his thing. And, you know, there's a big cliffhanger at the end of the season, of course. What would a season finale be without a cliffhanger? And, you know, and as usual, Diana's very involved. I just can't quite remember the specifics of what it is that I did 6 months ago.
I know. Now, last time it was Mozzie who got shot and then, like, keeled over. Is anybody's life in danger in this finale?
When Mozzie says, I haven't had this much fun since I
Okay. All right. I mean, good to know.
Even know.
And now, tell me about New York. How is it shooting there?
Oh, it's fantastic. Okay. I actually am about to leave. I'm leaving on Thursday for 6 months in New York.
Okay.
Which, you know, when I was a kid, the idea of, like, you know, living in New York, every day walking on the street in New York, you feel like you're in a movie. You know, it's like, oh, it just feels like you're in a movie. And I feel really, really lucky because when I came to America, I moved to LA, which I love. LA is home to me now. But to have this opportunity to go every year for 6 months to live in New York and make a TV show that people seem to like, it's a pretty good gig.
Okay, I'm making my first trip to London in a couple weeks.
Oh, you are?
What's the one place I have to see?
You absolutely have to go to the South Bank. Take the tube, get off at Waterloo, ask somebody for directions.
Okay.
That's where the Houses of Parliament are, which is my all-time favorite building in the world.
Okay.
It's just so beautiful.
Okay.
The London Eye is there, the Tate Modern is there, I mean, just, and the River Thames is there. It's
okay.
All right there.
All right, I'm doing it. All right, thanks so much, Marsha.